I see you found the map. You should head to the wellspring right away. There are night callers here. I'll hold them off. Go on, go!
No! I only just found you, Grandpa. I won't leave you.
You have to, Kate. There's so much more at stake than just you and me. The Nightcallers are heading for the portal in the Wellspring Cave. You have to get there before they do and close that portal.
might well. Surviving here will take even more cunning. You won't get past the guards without a bit of trickery, but it just so happens I know what to do. That bell must be struck with a special kind of rod. You'll figure out the rest.
So I wasn't hearing things. You can talk.
Thank you.
Let me pass.
So.
Well, well, how curious. To what do I owe the honor of this breath of fresh air?
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me find someone. He has gray hair and a scar across his eye.
Oh, of course. But nothing here is free, you know. Do me a favor, and I'll do the same. I am brewing a very potent concoction that requires the wings of a red-headed silk beetle. Bring them to me, and we'll do business. The one you seek, you must first enter the temple. But getting there is, let's just say, it's a matter of balance. Should you fix this scale, way inside will be revealed. As simple as that. This also might be useful to you. Thank you.
see another person again. I'm Harold.
Harold? Harold is the person I'm after. He kidnapped my grandfather.
You've been deceived. That man's true identity is Mordecai. He stole my identity to fool the others.
Others? Do you know him? Do you know my grandfather?
Yes. It was the four of us. Mordecai, your grandfather, Jason, and myself. But Mordecai went rogue. Went mad. He wants to mend the night world and the world of men into one. He must be stopped. took your grandfather to the Pavilion of Despair. But you'll need Jason's help to get there. Poor Jason wasn't...